Quickly Spicy. I'm going to be showing you how to make a DIY paper cookie swirl seed mat. So first you're going to need glue, a wavy circle, 9 cutout cookies, five blue strips of paper, 5 pink strips of paper, and that's it. So first you take the glue, and you put it on a blue strip at the top. And then you put the same at the bottom, like this. And then you do 3 more dots on the strip, but not close to each other, separate. Take a pink strip and put it on every one of those dots. So we got 1 pink strip and 2 pink strips, 3 pink strips, 4 pink strips, and 5 pink strips. So it should look like this right now. Take the other 4 blue strips and you glue them on top of the pink strips. So you just put 3 dots of glue on each pink strip. So 1, 2, 3. And keep on doing it continuously on the other strips. 1, 2, 3. And then we have 1, 2, 3. Now try to make the blue dots even so that your strips don't look all wacky. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so I'm going to show you what mine looks like right now. So this is what mine looks like. Little dots glue on it. And you just put the blue strips across on the dots. So I'm going to take the first strip, and I'm going to put it on the dots. First one looks like. You're just gonna keep on doing it until you run out of strips. If you have noticed, we have 1 blue strip left. But you see how wide the gap is right here? I'm going to cover it up with this. So I'm going to do the 3 dots. Well, not the 3 dots, the dots all the way across. 2, 3, 4, 5. And then stick the strip over. Something like this. moving on to the cookie circle. So I drew my cookie like this, right here, as you can see. So I'm just gonna do that real quick. So first, you draw little Shopkins eyes. So kind of like this one's eyes, except there's not gonna be any white part at this side. She's gonna be all black with that little teeny tiny dot and the eyelashes. So take your Shopkin or anything and draw it. So I'm gonna do my two circles up here, sides. And then I'm gonna do little eyelashes. Here's my nice Shopkin eyelashes. And then we'll color in the eye. Color in the other eye. So it looks like this. And then we do the little marks. And then draw coconuts. Yes, I am using a Sharpie. Very carefully Sharpie stick from it. Which means you can never ever come off. So I drew lots of big dots. Now I'm drawing the little dots. Like little sprinkles. This sound is coming from my mom. She's fine. Glued the cookie down. Now I'm just gonna put random cookies, the little 9 cookies, I'm gonna put them randomly everywhere. It's little dots of everywhere. Two more cookies. Where's the other cookie? Where's the other cookie? The other cookie's gone. Other cookie's not. It's not good. So I'm gonna have one last cookie on the other one's not. Okay, so put it there. The last and the 8th cookie. Right here. And that's how you make a cookie Charlesy mat. So now I have 2 cookie swirly mats. My original one and my DIY one that I'm showing you. So now I have 2 cookie swirly fan art things. Anyway, that's how how you make a cookie swirl fan art.